Live from the Metropolitan Opera House in New York, we have brought you L'Elisir d'Amore, the Elixir of Love by Gaetano Donizetti. Gil Camara has sold out his elixir and is making a quick getaway while everyone is happy, especially Nemorino and Adina. Now, a final tableau of the villagers, that is, the chorus of the Metropolitan Opera. And now coming on stage, here is Louise Wolofka, soprano Louise Wolofka, whom we saw and heard in our Mahagone telecast last season. She's been heard at the Met in Hansel and Gretel, Carmen, Parsifal, Masnay's Thais. Here is Brent Ellis, born in Kansas City, baritone Brent Ellis, who made his debut as Silvio, the lover, in Pagliacci. He sung Don Giovanni at Glyndebourne. And here is Luciano Pavarotti. Luciano Pavarotti, Nemorino, is one of his favorite roles, and he led off our Live for the Met series with another favorite role in 1977, Rodolfo. Here's Judith Blagan, who sang Oscar in our telecast of Un Ballo in Mascara just about a year ago. Judith Blagan, here at the Met, she has sung Juliet, Melisande, Gretel, and the two Sophies. And here comes Sesto Bruscantini, making his Live from the Met television debut in the gondola of a balloon. This is his debut season at the Met, but he's a veteran of the great opera houses of the world. Sesto Bruscantini, his debut role at the Met just a few weeks ago was Mustafa in Rossini's Italian Girl in Algiers. There they are, the principals, the five members of the cast who have sung for us tonight in L'Elisir d'Amore by Gaetano Donizetti. Our conductor tonight is Nicola Rossigno. This season at the Met, he is also conducting L'Italiana in Algeri, and he conducted our telecast of another wonderful Donizetti comedy, Don Pasquale, last season, and here he is, Nicola Rossigno, asking the orchestra to bow. Maestro Rossigno is also a veteran of the major opera houses of the world, but he is from New York City.